Frankie with his first toy. A strip off a bag that we had. Yesterday I played with him with it. And he loved it. And it's a homemade toy that he loves. And you can see that little bottle top next to him, the black one. Leo and Archie or Georgia have always loved just natural things around the house just to mess with. So while I don't have any kitten toys yet, I'm keeping him pretty busy. He's a very funny kitty.